Hi there, I'm here to do a review on the U28W drone by Force One. This drone came in pretty quickly when I ordered it. It's a cute little drone. It's, not a huge drone. It's great because your controller can connect to the virtual reality headset, which is awesome. It flies really easily. I wanted to videotape a little bit of the flying, but we have had non-stop rain. I was able to get it out briefly. I did notice that it's very durable. I've had other drones where it's crashed because of the wind or whatever, and the propellers broke or the wirings have broke open, but this drone seems very durable. I would recommend it for anybody that's wants to just start out and wants a nice durable drone. It connects easily with the controller, which is a pretty good size. I love the lights on the bottom. That's really cool. Definitely read your instruction manual before you operate any of the drones. Even if you feel like you are used to using drones, just use, time to just read that. It comes with extra propellers, and I love the rechargeable batteries. They charge really quickly. And they last for a little bit, so definitely a great buy. I'll see if I can turn it on. I can't fly it in the house, but the power button is pretty simple. And you hold these buttons down, and it will make a noise with the drone to show that it's connected to one another. And it's really simple. I mean, it goes right up into the air. Like I said, I would love to show you. But it's raining a lot, and we are not going to have much change in our forecast. So I hope you take the time to try this drone out. It's really great. Thank you.